taken from the ones the kingdom was created for. Hopeful lies are blinded by the shadow and slow-minded, who care for only what they're living for. But before we point the finger, perhaps we should linger.
Make a change. Give us time. you just the other day. You said I don't look quite the same. Something different now that you could not explain. Something wild and untamed. You can't have me. longer. I keep on searching for the door. Seems I just can't get my footing. Once again, I'm down on the floor.
I need you, Lord. I want to go. Every single let his love just come and bring you life. He will free you from your despair. He's the God of second chances. May not know just what his plan is. He don't change with circumstances.
Your anchor man, he chooses what to share. He's here. like imaginary lines. And we'll be dancing in the death camps while the trains are keeping time. Cause the devil's in the White House, a big fat comfy chair.
This was something I could really sink my teeth into and feel good about being part of. Anything Oath Keepers, I'm always on board. You know, probably the majority of you, you know, served in the armed forces or of some type or another. And, you know, I was led down a different path, and you know, when I was about 26 years old, I came into this movement, this Liberty movement, and was encouraged to, you know, instead of just pick up a rifle, I was encouraged to pick up this guitar and raise up my voice and speak out against tyranny in all its forms. And it always seemed just so big that I couldn't even wrap my mind around it. And you know, I wrote this song about, you know, surrendering to the higher power that's really guiding us all. And in the context
context of our world as we know it. This is called A Million Tons of Rain.
Jordan Sparks.